another one of Tom Kent Studios' educational videos. Today, I'm going to try to teach you guys how to make Rice Krispie Treats. We're going to start off with the ingredients. As you notice, I have the essence of the Rice Krispie Treat, Kellogg's Rice Krispies. You need these, it's essential. You're going to need either 4 cups of mini marshmallows, or you'll need a full bag of large marshmallows, which are going to be the proverbial glue that are going to hold our Rice Krispie Treats together. In this household, we choose margarine over butter, not only for its rich, superior, creamy taste, but also because it's low in fat and we all need to watch our girlish figures. The tools we need to create our delicious pastry delight are a pot and a cake pan. The pot is used for melting the marshmallows and the Rice Krispies together. The pan is used for spreading them and letting them harden so they're edible and not a runny glob of mess. We'll use the spatula, which will help us not only stir, but also spread. These are all key tools. Once again, spatula, pan, pot. Another key tool is wax paper. We're going to lay the squares on this. Melt 3 dollops or tablespoons of margarine into the pot. Once the margarine has melted, add in either 4 cups of minis or 10 ounces of large marshmallows into the mix. As you add in marshmallows, be sure to start stirring your mixture to get a nice even keel of melted margarine and marshmallows. You need to stir rapidly, but more importantly, you want to get them to be completely melted. None of these little white lumps should be present. Once you're done stirring, add in 6 cups of Rice Krispies. Next, we place the contents from the pot into the pan. Just like so. I can smell it already. Delicious home-cooked goodness. Quickly, before it cools, use your spatula thing and spread it out evenly or as smoothly as possible. That's a mighty fine looking cake pan of crispy. After you spread, place the wax paper on top of the Rice Krispies and spread firmly and press down to get a nice smooth layer on top. Try to pat it down using your hands gently. I said gently! That's better. Let cool before proceeding.
You're not talking.
As you can see, the kids really want these treats. Just look at them dance. Once cooled, remove the wax paper and cut into your Rice Krispie Treats using a knife, being very careful.
Delicious. But don't take my word for it.
It's Subscribalicious.